Let's start Chapter 15, Sources of Water. Water is the necessity of life and all living things need water. We need water for drinking, cooking, bathing, washing and other activities. Plants need water to live and grow. Animals need water to drink and keep them cool. Different sources of water. Only about 2.5% of the water on earth is fit for drinking. The rest is salt water. Let us learn about the various sources of water on earth. Rain. Rain is a major component of the water cycle and is responsible for depositing most of the fresh water on the earth. Most of the fresh water on earth comes from rain and therefore rain is the main source of water. Farmers in India depend on rain to irrigate their fields. Underground water. Groundwater is the water located beneath the earth's surface in soil pore spaces and in the fractures of rock formations. Most of the rainwater seeps into the ground and collects below as underground water. This water is safe and fit for drinking. Wells, hand pumps and tube wells are used to take out underground water. Lakes and ponds. Rainwater collects in other forms such as lakes and ponds. A lake is a relatively still water body of considerable size surrounded by a land. A pond is a body of standing water, either natural or man-made, that is usually smaller than a lake. Rivers. A river is a natural water course, usually fresh water flowing towards an ocean, a lake, a sea, or another river. Rivers are mostly formed when the glaciers high up in the mountains melt in the summer heat and flow into the sea. Glaciers are huge pieces of moving sheets of ice, rather like frozen rivers. Such rivers have water throughout the year and they are called perennial rivers. The Ganga, Yamuna and their tributaries are perennial rivers. The river Ganga flows out of Gomukh, the holy cave of the Himalayas, by the melting of the Gangotri glacier. The Yamuna, on the other hand, is formed by the melting of snow of the Yamunotri glacier. Some rivers are rain-fed. The Krishna, Godavari and Kaveri rivers of the Deccan Plateau receive water from the rains. The Luni, on the other hand, is a seasonal river of the deserts of Rajasthan. It flows only during the monsoon months. Oceans and seas. An ocean is one of the major conventional divisions of the world, which occupies 2/3 of Earth's surface. An ocean is a huge water body. Water is abundant in oceans and seas. There are 5 oceans in the world: Pacific, Atlantic, Indian, Arctic, and Antarctic. A sea is also a large water body, but smaller than an ocean. In spite of presence of water in abundance, ocean and sea water is not fit for drinking because it is salty. Water flowing through rivers on its course picks up small amounts of mineral salts from the rocks and soil of the riverbeds. When this water flows into the oceans and seas, it makes them salty.